today's encouragement, second video from Mark 10:14. When Jesus saw what was happening, he was angry with his disciples. He said to them, "Let the children come to me. Don't stop them, for the kingdom of God belongs to those who are like these children." The Greek word for angry is agamakteo, which translates to be greatly afflicted, indignant, be much sorely displeased, and have been moved with indignation. Jesus was righteously ticked. His own disciples were stopping the children from coming to him. In essence, they were taking some joy away from him because he loved children. And scriptures say that the kingdom of God belongs to those like children. And God often wants us to have the wonder and amazement of children, trying to comprehend this humongous world and the vastness of the cosmos. Many churches that grow from generation to generation have thriving youth and children ministries. So let the children come to him, seeking him, and with young hearts, whether you're a kid or whether you're just young at heart, seek him. And when we approach God like a child, even one at heart, we can wonder and be in amazement and love better before life gets all complicated as we grow up. So thank you. Comment, like, subscribe. Thank you.